God some pure worship. Let's give God pure praise. Come on, it's 5:20. Let's dive deep on in worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, let's stand on our feet everywhere we are. Hallelujah. No matter where you are. In your car, lift your hands.
Hallelujah.
If you're present, lift your hands. In your bedroom, lift your hands. Yes, yes, yes. I surrender, Lord. Come on, I surrender, Lord. Come on, type it in. I surrender, Lord. I surrender, God. My all, I surrender, God.
Hallelujah.
My heart, my mind, I surrender, God. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I give you a fresh yes.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah, Lord. Come on, tell them yes. Come on, cry out yes to the Lord. We say yes, Lord.
Come on, say Lord.
We say yes, Lord.
Lord, open the eyes of my spirit.
Lord, open the eyes of my spirit. Hallelujah.
Lord, open.
Open the eyes.
The eyes.
Yes, Lord. Fire.
Of my spirit.
My.
Lord, I decrease in the flesh. And I increase in the spirit. Lord, open the eyes of my understanding, Lord. Strengthen me, Lord. For in my weakness, you are made strong, Lord. Strengthen me in my mind. Come on, man of God. Strengthen me, Lord.
Strengthen me, Lord.
In my emotions.
In my emotions.
Strengthen my walk, Lord.
Strengthen my walk, Lord.
Strengthen my conviction, Lord.
The opium mouth. Strengthen my
strengthen my faith, Lord.
Strengthen faith,
Lord. I just come against weak faith this morning.
Weak faith this morning. Hey,
I just come against every distraction. I come against every principality, every ruler of darkness working in you and around you. I bind up every incorrect consciousness that will exalt itself against the word, against the knowledge, against the instruction of God for your life. Hallelujah! 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 Praise the Lord! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Lord, we thank you, Lord. Lord, we bless our rock. Thank you for our healing rock. Thank you for our rock of power, our rock of virtue. Thank you for our rock of ages. Thank you that our church is built on the rock. And we thank God this morning. If you will grab your Bibles, there is a quick word. We are in a sensitive season. A sensitive prophetic season. Oh my God, season. Did you catch that, man of God? I said we are in a oh my God season. Okay. And this is, you got to praise and pass your pain. And this is, you have to open your mouth, but when you, my God, when your throat got to fall off, y'all hear my throat? You hear my throat? Do you hear my throat? Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hey, thank you.
This is an anyhow praise. You don't have to give them a by faith praise. God is moving upon the face of the earth right now. But I tell you, God is, this is not the time to be distracted. This is not the time to be told off. This is not the time to be in sin. This is time to regain your focus in the things of God. Why your life all over the board? Because God is trying to get your attention. Woo! Man, there's so much revelation coming forth right now. It's crazy how God's speaking right now. I don't know about the other prophets. I don't know what the other folk doing. God is moving. Let's go to John 1. I had so many words to release this morning. I didn't know what to release. I said, we're going to go into the spirit, whatever the spirit said. This morning, I want to talk about the spirit. spirit. The spirit of Jesus. That's where we're lacking. The spirit of Jesus. We don't know what the spirit of Jesus look like. We think it's a man with long hair on a picture. Somebody say the spirit of Jesus. That's how we coming out in this season. Not the spirit of Mike. Not the spirit of Billy. Not the spirit of Miss Pat. Not the spirit of KJ. Those are spirits ain't no good. It's got to be the spirit of who? Jesus. Apostle Paul said, he said he don't know. He said he was just caught up in the third heaven. He said by revelation. That means his body was in one place, but his mind was in another. He said by revelation, I was caught up. Come on, somebody say the spirit of Jesus. Let's look at John 1. When you have it, say amen. Father God, we thank you for your precious word.